Okay, like here we are, Lake Alma. So we're here today because we're gonna be making Venezuelan arepas on our Blackstone griddle. They say it couldn't be done, but I'm gonna prove you differently. So the first thing that you wanna do is heat up that griddle. And we're going to be putting some arepas in there. Here's your arepas. Putting them down. Give yourself some space. And with the magic of time, I'm gonna show you that in about 15 minutes, we're going to have beautifully made Venezuelan arepas.